up yet. We're live. Check audio. Test. Live yet. We're live. Check audio. Whoa. Test. Oh. Live yet. Just try to. Oh, no wonder. Game's way high. Test. Game. Test. All right, we're there. All right. Hello, Papillon. Been a while. Been a long while. A lot of stuff going on. In life, a lot of stuff going on in the world, a lot of stuff going on in my house, a lot of stuff going on with my cats. Not to mention, 2 weekends full of dead hookers and getting rid of the evidence, I've been quite busy. Just kidding, of course. We're here in, wow, I don't know how everything turned green. Kind of interesting. Wow. Do not know how everything turned green. This game is not normally. Oh, I know how everything turned green. I have my scanner on. I'll go look for Johnny's bike. I should probably change this to finding all tarot cards. But, you know, hey, let's just mess around for a bit. But do indeed do Johnny's tarot cards. Jackie's bike. Sorry. I'll rechange the title so somebody doesn't waste their time coming here to try to find Jackie's bike. And do that on this wild goose chase. I really like the motorcycles on this game. Really cool. I like their sounds. It'd be cool if we could get a big old shovel head Harley. Fat boy. But you know. What's up, Crackle?
Hey, you! Ah, shit!
Come on out! So I'm looking for a mural. I gotta set my mouse up. I run a SwiftPoint Z mouse, and I have the wrong profile on it, so I will do that right now. Shit. I know. Alright. One thing with this game,
Shit, not good.
That can be quite annoying. What the heck's going on here? Relic? My relic's malfunctioning again? You really need to save a lot in this game. Because it'll shoot you back. And keep in mind, too, that when you go back on a save, it's more like a Windows restore point where it restores you back to exactly the way you were when you did that save. That means your money, your, I don't know about progress, but your money stays the same. So if you had 150,000 when you saved it, and you have 200,000 now, and you go back to that save, you're going to have 150,000. Now, if it does progress and weapons, it does weapons also that way. So you know, I found out the hard way. Save. Duh. Okay. Hello. Play that game, motherfucker. Here's the other. No, that's not a poster. Let's see what we got up in here.
I'm right here.
Keep holding on. He was talking shit somewhere. We'll get to him. Well, this is gonna lead us to. There's a jack in point. Oops. Alright. Notice yourself, don't blow up shit when you're standing right next to it. Where's this guy?
You're a goddamn psycho!
I'm a goddamn psycho. You're goddamn dead. There's a jacket right here. I'm still figuring out how to do these right, but this is kind of weird. Not one of them. That's interesting. Okay. Wow, this was a weird one. Okay. Oh, one of these days when I figure that out, I'll do a video on that also. I'm running a Kenshin, Epic Kenshin. Quite powerful, especially with headshots. A rare ionic divided we stand. And probably my favorite is Nikomata Sniper. I have another sniper, much more powerful, that I'm waiting to level up to be able to use it. You can't use this shit until you level up. It gives you stuff before you level up. But I'm fine with that. Gives me something to live for. Didn't get the poster yet. Where is this taking me? Telling me I'm a fuck up. Betting that's upstairs, it is. Okay. A little bit of shivers here. It does sometimes in this game. I'm running a 2080 Ti, so I've got the settings almost maxed out. It ran okay with them maxed out, but I backed them off to future just to get more frame rates. So fund the terror card graffiti in the city. Okay, let's do another one. I guess I'm going to call this tarot card. bike later, maybe, huh? Now I can get out of this dump. Flashlight. Gotta get out of here. This way. Alright. Find all the terra graffiti. So where's our next one? Track it. All right, well. Isn't this pulling up? Heroes. So, it's a band on the tarot cards. And, do heroes. I think. Call Mama Wells. So then call Mama Wells. I don't usually give advice, but fuck it. Here goes. Don't make the same mistake I made. Say goodbye to the Democratic Party. Oh, I mean the people you love. You know what I mean, right? Jackie Wells was your best chum, and you don't find a lot of straight-up peeps like that in NC. Best thing you can remember them. That was my cat. Oh, and one more thing. If anyone asks, I didn't say all that to you. Got it? Because I don't want to be banned from YouTube. Sorry, I couldn't resist. Okay, so I'm gonna call Mama Wells. I'm down to do that out of the game. Call Mama Wells. F.
to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talked. Since when Jackie passed away.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Jackie's mom.
Offer your condolences. Ay, Jesus Christ, you lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye.
Jaquito.
The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
I'll be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
Blakey, move.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, B.
Okay. Here comes my horse. Jackie's like so far our most beloved person in this game. We all cried when he died. Fuck out of the way if you don't like the way I drive. Oh, another skull.
Oh, must have
been before. Collecting a picture of all the skulls in front of me. Alright.
Yeah. Come on, you got it.
V. Nice to see you. Okay. Sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Sure.
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud. A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Been better, to tell you the truth.
What is happening?
That night, when Jackie fell. Let's just say things haven't exactly been easy since.
Yo sé cómo te sientes. Todos lo sabemos. I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
Could help you with that.
Gracias, mi cielo. But I will manage. It's enough you come to say goodbye.
Friend of. What's that exactly?
Friends and family. We gather to celebrate the departed, our memories of them. And we bring things they loved in life and might need in the after.
Sure, some beer'd be at the top of Jackie's list.
And there will be beer.
I want to take part in the ceremony, but I want to do it the right way, in line with tradition.
Mm-hmm.
It's something I'd lay by his casket, that it'd do justice to his memory. I don't got anything.
Mm. But your heart is in the right place, Mino. Don't worry. He's symbolic. something in his garage. He's passed his solder.
Welcome, welcome, Constant Blue.
Jackie had a garage?
He used it for his motorcycle, mostly. But not so long ago, he moved in. You'll find something there, I'm sure.
You won't mind me digging through his stuff?
That's thunder.
No, mijo. He's gone, and funerals are for the living, not the dead. Toma, take the key.
Funerals are for the living, not for the dead.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on the top. I eat the bay.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk, it's just... I miss him. Oh well. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. You mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things, disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. That's more important. Come on.
There's my new motorcycle.
A fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched.
Trying to get in this door. Must have. There we go. That's locked.
It's locked. I wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere.
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the MC Blackouts now.
Gotta be hanging here since 2020.
Oh, 2020.
guys. No man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
That's definitely why they're up there. Yeah. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it's a miracle he never wiped out. This would be fitting.
Well, you got something for your ofrenda, but we could look around a little more.
Better get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
Gotta come, Misty. Got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Well's way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
Hold on. Why is that bleak? Is that something wrong? Where'd she go?
Good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
Hey, V.
I thank you all for coming today. I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Mouse from back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. An octopus or something. He tell me. No te preocupes, mama. I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad will ever happen to me. And when I go, he take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo.
Oh.
Vic.
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying. Make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it.
Decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Oh.
Anyone else?
Thank you. Chat.
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up. He beat the shit out of us both. It's half my fault, half his. And we hightailed it out together. Half an hour later, well, we're eating dinner at Mama Wells. Turned out to have more in common than we thought. Principals. Jackie Wells. Always hungry for more. And never gave up. Not once. Once he set his mind to something. He was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, Brodair, the one thing we can't do. Be afraid of others. For his loved ones, he'd sacrifice his life without hesitation. But most importantly, Jackie loved life and had no fear. Heart on his sleeve. He didn't overthink things. He just went for it. Thought he was bulletproof. And that he'd become a legend in the afterlife. And ultimately, he did what he set out to do. Shit in the shoes of some powerful people. And if he's watching, I bet just about now, he's flipping them all the bird. A Haywood kid with a hell of a drive. Rest easy, Chew.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave you. A lot of people come today.
Pulled you another for Jaquito. This thing's a skid, you know.
Wonder if he'll be as torn up after you die.
Chingado.
Go start it something, eh? Not today.
Me cae que voy a rezar por ti, muñeco.
Sucks to meet like this, huh?
Farewells aren't that bad once you get used to them.
Have you gotten used to them?
When you get to my age, friends don't come and go. They just mostly go.
Jackie Wells.
You get to be my age, friends don't come and go. They mostly go.
A proud son of Haywood.
Well, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
To Valentino's.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. And she was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Finally got the key. Can I talk to Valentino's optional? All this stuff.
Hey, you! Have a drink with us. To Wells?
I think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you. How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
The fucking Bible book club. I got only good memories of you. Rest easy up there, brother.
Steve. Alright.
Jaquito Wells. Memory.
Drink.
Alright. Why not?
To Wells.
Shit, I'm gonna be so drunk, I'm gonna be able to ride his bike.
Good for now, thanks.
See? Gotta know when to stop.
Nah, give me a break. Alright, let's go.
Ooh, there's a cool, cool skull. I don't know why I feel guilty about stealing from Jackie's mom's bar. Alright, let's get out of here. Go check out my new motorcycle. Ah. Hello. That's Jackie's. All right. Here comes Jackie's bike. Hold on, let's move it over here. Some more.
more skulls, Jackie would have liked that. Poser. All these fucking junkies and tweakers out of the way. Come on, move along, move along. Get out of my picture. You see I'm holding the camera, goddammit. So I'm going to shoot you.
Shume. Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on
coyote.
Me. Well, what do you say?
Yeah, fine. See you there.
Same old V. I always said you were smart.
You say a lot of things, Cook. Pure bullshit included.
Oh, no, B, not this time. This time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall too long on this one. Later.
Okay. Turns better than my other bike. Sights and sounds of cyberpunk.
No problem.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Chat time. Oh, come on, hit me with those pearls of wisdom. Get this over with.
Nice.
You laugh, but 50 years in purgatory.
Got Jackie's guns.
Enough time for a guy to get his head on his train. Come to some.
Now, wait before you judge me. I know I look like I dress from between Goodwill and Walmart or Kmart. But these are all my high-powered stuff, so, you know, just be lucky my wanker isn't dangling here. That's much more the preferred method of commuting. La chinga la mola, or whatever. Might be a good gun to build, I guess, huh? One thing also I wish they would do in this damn game is enable us to lock weapons so we don't accidentally delete them. I know I've done that a few times, so. Rara Onyx. Iconic, sorry. Huh. We'll see. Power, 13 power. Okay. So what was the other one they gave me?
people don't change. Especially not people like Kirk. I get fine.
Kirk said I stood to gain some scratch.
Easy enough in Night City.
Keanu Reeves.
Real trick, surviving long enough to spend it. Just be careful.
What's it, why don't ya?
What's up, gorgeous? All right, fuck off.
Fuck off? Lucky I can't pull my gun, motherfucker.
Yes? What's up?
Kirk, been a while.
V? Holy shit, barely recognize
you. I see you haven't changed. Not a single bit.
Huh, well, you know me. I'm old-fashioned like that. Slow and steady wins the race, huh? So come on, sit down. I'll spill your deets.
Sit.
Start talking.
All right. Listen, job's simple. Got a van standing not far from here, brimming with merch worth fat digits. Driving to the border tomorrow, but a lot of things could happen before then. You feel me?
Specifics, Kirk. What's in the van?
Militech implants. Experimental series. Shit you can't get on the street. Straight out of some lab in Shanghai.
Who does it belong to?
Jesus, V, who the fuck cares? Once we take it, it's ours. So, can I count on you or not?
Let's take this to be true. Oh, fuck it. It's worth a shot at least. Count me in.
Oh, it's true, all right. Anyways, send you the coords, see you at the spot. Later.
Stairs.
Thank you.
city is the most beautiful city I've ever seen in a video game. And all the detail, no wonder it took them 7 years to build this sucker. You know? It's cool. Go to the meeting, where to go? Radar got lost. What in the hell happened to the... Well, there's an assault in progress, so we go. We'll help out with that. Bunch of them on there too. Save game. Oh shit, there's a bunch of them there. Low are these fuckers. Oh boy, they're all high level ones too.
We got trouble.
Really? Almost stuck. Those aren't like dangerous chemicals. Tons of shit up in here. Get too heavy here in a second.
Carrying too much shit.
Some good stuff up in here. See? More here. Cash in. Right, y'all. Got some more. not so far, is it not? Okay, keep that one. All right, get out of here. Okay, actually sounds pretty good right now. No! Really? Uh-oh, this isn't good. I'm gonna be able to get out of here. Yes. Hell. There. See, that's all I was trying to do. Go to the meeting with Kirk. Where is it? Journal. Small man, big mouth. Okay. And track. Now it'll track. It's not tracking. So we'll just drive around until maybe it does start showing up. Check out the speed of Jackie's bike here. Oh, not this place. Suck up. Uh-oh. There's something going on here that needs our attention.
go? Is it already over?
Personal space?
What'd you say? Where? How's that for personal space? I know, that was uncalled for. Get out of here, sir. Jackie would have been proud of me. A lot of little glitches in this game. There we go.
Now you're Choom.
Yeah, sure. Just trying to be friendly.
Not Chooms, not friends. Biz. Now.
Okay, see that garage right there? Van's inside. You go in, grab the tech, get out, we split it 50-50. Clear?
I thought this was a job for two. Looks like I'm carrying all the weight here.
All the weight? All the fucking weight. Who's gonna keep watch? Me, of course. Anything happens, you'll know.
You scan the area, anyone inside?
All clear, V. Not a soul. You waltz right in like you own the place.
Okay, in I go. Head on a swivel, right?
You got it.
Clear my ass.
Are you steady?
Santa Muerte!
Shit. We tried that another round. Let's go sneak up in the back here.
Solo
Give your foot rub, Pato. Calls for killing him.
Yeah, get that boss bit.
Oh, where's the other guy at? Somebody I'm not seeing. Oh, fuck. Oh, boy. Keep going, sir. Get in there.
fuck is this? Clothes?
Mm-hmm. Cheap knockoffs, too. Had real great intel, that Kirk. Like always, actually. But hey, could strike out on your own. Open up a stand in Kabuki, or maybe...
Implants? Fucking Militech wear. I'ma shove these duds right up his ass.
Huh. Return to Kirk. Damn right I'll return to Kirk. Carrying way too much shit.
Shit. Now firefight.
Okay. Oops. Come, Kirk. Coming for you, Kirk.
Wow, the fun's just getting started. Have a good time.
I find anyone there? He's getting a new metal rib. My God.
Super careless. Super killer. Careless. Yeah. Need some cherries. Not like sitting here on a Sunday morning, afternoon, eating cherries. Terminal. Freeze dried cherries.
Fucking.
Wow.
Fucking fuck.
Fucking fuck, he says.
Wheels!
remind me not to invite you to my funeral.
How about him? Gonna tell anyone to scrape him up and put him under?
No one will tell.
Fat boy. Probably has undigested hamburgers in his stomach. For you. Where is? Pick up the body. I gotta see if I can pick this guy up. Nope. Neither. Alright. Check his bike. Okay. All right. Who put the tree there? Going to the sun here, right here. Cars just drive right by. Where is the shooting going on? Off-road. We're wheeling now. Yeah. Perfect. Right. Hey, it's like Moab. Kind of sort of.
Meant to do that. All right, well, I think that will end this stream for now. I'll maybe stream again later on tonight. Who knows? Of Destiny 2 streaming, and Destiny 2 isn't even worth the money I paid for it anymore. Got a lot of good time out of it, but it's just the Bungie makers of Destiny have better things to do that they're putting all their people and their time on, and they have just forgot about Destiny 2. They haven't forgot about it, they're basically killing it. But it is what it is. Thanks for hanging out. Same time, same place, same channel. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe. And we'll try to do more streaming. And see where it takes me. Thank you.
Thank you.